Hi, and welcome to this making of the Hell's Bells video. It's nice to have you here in front of the fire place. Yeah, this video contains, as usual, some driving to the studio with Tomlita. It's a little chat with Pål A Moen, which she, by the way, didn't know about when I shot it. It's kind of a hidden camera. But of course, all agreements are been done in after that. So he gave his permission for me to show you, and that is very nice. Come in. So and also there are a little. Little clip from how I discovered the, my bell, and as you have already discovered, it's not a bell, but maybe not all of you know what it is. So that will be explained, but that's not the word I'm looking for. Anyway, you will find out during this video if you see the whole and so there is what more is it? It's well, yeah, but anyway, it's I think this is challenging to make this making of video videos, but I'm going to continue to do them because I know some of you actually find them funny, and some of you also actually find them interesting. So and they are fun doing. So that's all for now. Subscribe. I'm covering now. I'm touring with Return now. I'm touring now with Return for 4 gigs last week and 3 gigs the week to come. So, and it's already Tuesday tomorrow. So, and I'm in a big hurry to get a song done now for Sunday anyway. So, I just have to use the time. So, see you later. Maybe you now can understand why I did wear a hat on this video. I have not the best hair day to day. I have nothing. Anything. Thomas.
Okay. Seriously. Now I'm walking the dog and I just passed this it's football field, or it used to be. Now it's not used to playing football anymore, but as I passed the goal I discovered that that might be the sound that I have been looking for this Hell's Bells. I don't know. And this. Det jo clean likt. It's Klein the same. It's but Okay, I hope that the sound will do, because I at the moment I don't have a proper portable recording system, so I will try also with the audio tracker on this phone.
Bye. Nei, men du kan få høre. Du skal få høre en gang. Og så det to måter å gjøre det på. For jeg har jo bor litt av vokalby ute her. Som en jager folk ute, eller så går det å gjøre det her, bare med headset og sånn. Og så pleier jeg filmer jo da, som du vet, at det videoer, så jeg filmer jo. Jeg har en tendens til å gjøre noen vokalopptak først, og så filmer jeg et par. Og tar opp dem også. Jeg vet ikke hvor mange år du skal synge etter, antageligvis ikke så mange.
Det ikke sikkert, nei. Og hvis jeg nå revner på første strofe, da, så da må jeg finne på noe lurt.
Ja, jeg ser til at vi bare gjør det nære.
Vi prøver.
Men du kan få høre.
Jeg spent på.
Og så bare gikk jeg med bikkja, og så bare slo jeg til dette målet, sånn helt når jeg gikk forbi der. Og så, men faen da.
Dette
er lett en del kule.
Ja, det gjør det.
Så jeg pitchet ned litt da. Sånn her som lærte litt i samme... Sånn jeg pitchet ned litt her. Men ellers har jeg ikke gjort noe. Tatt opp av mobilen. Så... Yeah. Hi. So, yesterday, great day in the studio. Had a visit from Pål A Moen, who did the vocals for Hell's Bells. It actually took a little time before we were satisfied, but I picked one of the AC/DC songs that is absolutely in the absolutely highest pitch, and even if he sang in the famous AC/DC. Even if he sang in the famous AC/DC band Oopsie/Daisy back in the days, that's like 25 years ago or something. So no wonder he had to like find the right approach. He was hosting and harking like that because his voice was very well, it was hard on his voice. So, but anyway, we tried some different ways to work around it, and suddenly it just like something happened, and he just went back like he was in the old days. Yeah, as I said
several times this situation of making the car movies are not optimal. Which you can see.
Yeah.
So yeah. So I have to just find another way to solve this. Like I said, I'm going to buy a GoPro, but I never get out the finger. This finger, not that finger. I'm not showing finger to my dear viewers. That would be very rude, which I'm not. So hey, yeah. I'm on. Anyway, now it's no guitar on Hell's Bells yet. I'm going to do one guitar. I'm going to listen to the stuff we did yesterday, the vocals, and just check that everything is okay. And then I'm going to mix it, and then I'm going to do some video editing. And yeah, that's about it. I have to try to do most of this today because I'm working. For some reason, the life as a YouTuber still requires some other work because I don't have plenty of income on this. It's a hard life, so it's going to be still some years before I really start to be a rich wealthy man because of my YouTube channel. Well,